Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So today in this video I will show you that how to make a ball from the set of magnetic sticks and magnetic balls. But in this set only the sticks are magnetic but balls are not magnetic. So to make the ball you need this much sticks and this much balls. So if you are new on my channel, so please subscribe it, and if you like the video, so please give one like. So now we will start our video. For making a ball you have to make first three triangles. So take three sticks first and three balls. Now make one triangle like this, line to line, make it joint like this. Now bend it and now join it like this. You have to make five triangles, see, like this only, not pyramid type, like this normal triangle. First you have to make only five. So guys, you can see here I have made five triangles. Now your another step is to remove one ball from each of the triangles. So I am removing this ball. After removing this ball, there is no other ball here. So you have to join these two joints to this ball like this. So you can see these two joints are only supported by one ball. You have to apply this method on all triangles. See, now I am removing this ball from this triangle. See, I have removed and I will join this joint to this triangle, this ball. Now we'll also remove this ball and we'll join it here also. Now it is last one, so this also I will remove and I will join it to this ball. So now your five triangles are ready. Now you have to join one stick upside like this. One stick here, one stick here, one stick here, and one stick here like this. And now you have to stand it on the floor. After standing you have to make it like one round and join this round. See, here it is, you can see the gap here, all are joined. So please join this gap like this. You will find one this type of structure. You will see everywhere it is common structure, but here it is forming gap. It is not proper here. So to make it proper here, so you have to remove one ball from any one joint. So I am removing this ball. And after removing this ball, you have to join these two joints to this ball like this. So you will get a proper structure all around, same structure. See, there is no gap here, here, all sections are proper. So now you will see this type of structure like this, like hollow bag like that. So now you have to take five sticks. How many? Five sticks. Now stick one stick per ball. See, I am sticking it like this on one ball. Now after sticking these sticks, you have to take one ball and stick one ball on one stick, only on one stick. Now stick all stick on this ball, so you will get one dome like structure. So I am sticking it this here, this stick here like this, and last stick here also like this. You will get one dome like structure. Now turn upside down. Here your dome is made, so turn upside down. See, here same structure is there but dome is not made. So here you have to make a dome. After the dome has been made, your ball will be ready. Like earlier, you will need 5 sticks and 1 ball. So, you will have to join 1 stick per ball. Like this, 1 stick on 1 ball. See, I am jointing it. See, I have joined. Now take 1 ball and join it only on 1 stick. After that, join all sticks together like this. When you will join all sticks together, you will make 1 dome above that. After the dome is made, your whole ball will be made. See, your whole ball is made. So, if you like the video, so please give 1 like, and if you are new on my channel, so please subscribe it. Thank you.